Well, Brian, some good news tonight. The kiln fire that was burning not too far from Mount Charleston earlier this week is now 100% contained. Fortunately, the fire really never got out of hand. Airdrops were quickly done and several crews were on scene. It burned about 6.5 acres, not too far from Wheeler Pass.